Hello, I hope all of you are fine. Today my topic is the impact of computer on environment. Myself Yogita, assistant professor from Government College Rohtak. Now all of you know that there is the negative impact of computer and environment. In this topic we will study how to make your computer environment friendly. Today there are 36 million PCs in India. And in coming 10 years, there will be the 100 million PCs. So many PCs are there. Now, what is the impact of the computer on environment? The computers generate 1.8 million metric tons of e-waste and emit 118 million metric tons of carbon dioxide emission per year. Suppose you are working on a computer and you want to take a break or you have some urgent work, then what will you do? You will put your screen on or put it in the sleep mode. A study shows that the activating sleep mode on just one computer can prevent 300 units of carbon dioxide per year. 75% of the IT expert employees always put their computers in the sleep mode. So it is a good habit to put your screen in sleep mode when you are not working on it. There are so many types of electronic waste, or we can say there are so many sources from where the electronic waste comes. Whether it is the mouse, keyboards and your personal electronic devices, your monitors, laptops, cell phones, audio video equipment, television, scanners, printers, copier machines, etc. Now the problem is how to manage, and the question arises is how to manage and dispose of the computer waste. The solution is the triple R rule, that is the reduce, reuse and recycle. Now be responsible today for a better future tomorrow, because if you be responsible today, then you can provide your children a better environment tomorrow. What can you do? First, don't throw away your old computers. If they are still working, then you can donate them to your known so that they can be reused. If they are no longer in use, then you have to recycle them in a responsible way. Then what can you do for it? You can visit www.computertakeback.com. These websites allow you to search for responsible recycler in your area. If there are not any, it provides the advice on how to learn if the manufacturer of your product offer responsible recycling programs. Some like Apple Take Back program allow the consumers to recycle products. Dell also will take back their electronics. Now we will have to take a pledge. Whatever we have learned, we will implement it in our life. We will always try to search some ways to make our environment better